long as you can hear me, I'll speak from out here. Hello, Howard. I'm so glad you're all here today because I want to take every opportunity I can get to talk, not so much especially about what we're doing, but about the need to do the things that are being done by our organization. I love talking to students especially because students, you are the architects of our future. And whether or not we achieve the things that we're setting out to achieve, it's going to be largely in your hands. My generation is the placeholders right now, holding the place until you're ready to take the mantle and take this cause forward. And I hope that many of you will decide to do that.